professional badminton team of 7 players has been flagged off for the All Africa Badminton Championships, slated to run from the 26th of August through to the 1st of September in the West African country of Benin.
The five boys and two girls was flagged off this afternoon by the chairperson of the Ghana Badminton Association, Anit Nakamia, at the badminton offices in Zambia. Uganda junior lads will use this competition to prepare for the upcoming international Commonwealth qualifications this year, according to the Ghana Badminton chairperson.
For these ones, they will have more tournaments, at least they will have one more tournament as compared to the others that are going to stay here. As you know, we've started preparing for the Commonwealth Games, so this is an advantage to them.
The junior lads will be captained by Expenditor Emudu in the one-way competition, which has welcomed 13 African nations.
We've been training for quite a month, and we are well prepared as a team, and we are confident. So we're preparing and we're organizing for further tournaments that are coming, and we're well prepared for any nearby tournament, as we've been training for now.
What compels them to take?